What are you trying?
I don't really know, to be honest.
Well, it should be kind of safe up there until unless a T-Rex comes by, then, and we'll be around here until we level up enough to get a saddle, then we can kind of see if we can fly up and do something to its inventory, I guess. What level are you? Oh, you're level 50. I'm not gonna do that with these two little ones. So, you guys can practice on this dodo, I think. But you can.
Are
you gonna attack it? Oh, you already did. Very nice. I need to eat some more. Keep. I don't have any water. Do you not get water or liquid from berries anymore? Oh, I do get a little bit.
I don't think you get as much.
No. I used to be able to keep it up just by eating berries, but
the hell? Oh.
That doesn't seem to be a thing.
Okay, I see.
Why are you just hanging there, Pipsy? That was kind of strange. Whoops.
Oh, you have to place E, don't you?
Okay, did I need to change this puzzle?
And I need
put the bird, let's see, let's go down and get something to drink, girls.
Okay, let's go down.
Wow. There we go. Oh, I'm fine.
I need to find her.
What are you doing now? Are you trying to build a ladder up to it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I just remembered having to do that myself at some point. You need help with something?
Yep, I've done that before. No, I'm good, thanks. I think I've just done it. Okay. Let's see.
It's not that high up, at least.
Yeah, I've had it higher up before, so...
Yeah.
Can you not attach the... What? Why can't I do that? Alright, let's just make another ladder then.
Anything of interest, only have to be careful. Well, we're not that far over yet, are we? No, we are not.
Mom?
How many keratin do we have, or is that on the birdie?
It's on the birdie.
Ah, okay, but it was it 100 something?
Yep.
Okay, because there is a little trilobite here, so let's see if you guys can... Can you help me with this one, guys?
I'm just gonna...
How long is that gonna take you guys to... Job.
Can you move me now? Can you come follow me now? Yep, that was it. Okay. Let's see. Let's just eat all these. Let's get rid of that. Nice. We'll get rid of that.
Very nice. Okay. Got some, I've got 40 now. I've got a whole bunch of chitin, but I have 40 keratin, but it can't be used.
Oh, nice. Okay. So she's got 158 chitin and 30 normal keratin.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Are you too heavy?
Sorry, Doodle.
Take half of that.
And there we go.
Can you follow me?
Okay, how are you guys doing now?
Nice. Okay, she's following.
Oh, there we go. Oh, no. You have to settle down so I can do something about your levels. There we go. You are gonna get in some health.
Let's place that.
Wait. And
okay. You're right. Where are you two?
We just went down the beach towards Viking Bay 1.
Okay.
You need some more weight, I think. Yeah. Oh, I got some black pearls.
Oh, nice. Where'd you get them from?
I think from the trilobites, maybe. We killed two of those.
Oh.
I think we killed two at least. I didn't really see them kill the second one. Okay, now you're of course staying here. That's not really what I wanted. So, let's see if we do like this. Nope, like this.
Oh, I see you.
Where did you go, little bugger? I ran off. Ah, there you are. Oh, there's another birdie. Oh, if we kill you. And there we go. Oh, there are some turtles here. Okay, what level are you? Level 140. I don't think we're ready for you. There's a level 20, but it's right next to the other one, so I don't really want to do that.
Yeah, it'll attack the other one.
But there's one down, further down the beach. How far down do we have? Oh, there's something here we can harvest.
What's this?
Looks like one of those steely birds.
It's a dialo.
Ah, okay. You are level 20, and you are level 45, but they will all come if we attack one of them, so...
Yeah,
I don't think we are ready for that. We need one that's kind of alone.
Oh, it's the compies! Compies are coming. Compies are coming.
Oh, but we should be able to handle those.
Yeah. You can say come on if you want.
Yeah, well, anything to practice, I'm thinking.
Yeah. Ah, there you go.
Oh, there's one more. Hello, no. Okay, you don't want to play with us. Fine. Is there only one turtle over here? There's one swimming around in the water.
I'm gonna get rid of that shield and that one. We've both got shields, so if we lose it, we lose it.
What level are you, little turtle?
Can you eat them now?
I'll be fine off away. This is 45. I don't think there's any other turtles around here. There's a trike, but I can't see any turtles. You think we can do this one?
Hang on. Where are you? Oh,
out
you're
in
down
the water.
Yeah, it should be fine.
They should have a couple of levels, so they should be able to handle it. The only thing is that we are not really leveling up by doing this.
Nope. Well done.
Nice. Okay. Oh, there's a trike. Not sure we can do that. And I don't really want to go further down the beach here because there's the kitty cat and the raptor on the other side, so I don't really want to go any further.
What level are you? It's only 20. I reckon they can do it. I don't know though.
The trike?
The trikes are quite vicious, really.
Yeah. I'm not too sure about that because they're pretty hardcore.
Yeah. Spare one each. That'll do. Are you good now? You're still heavy. Seriously.
you doing, TV? Were you just thirsty?
Okay.
Oh, hello, you. Okay, let's see. What do I have?
You really struggle to hit them, aren't you?
Hmm?
They're struggling to hit the dodos.
Yeah. Okay, well, I got a level, finally. Wait, what do I need? Wait, good thing, I think. Okay. Well, we could do some crafting. You know, we could just craft some of the things we're gonna need when we get to our new place. That should level us up. Like, I can make the spoiling bin, for instance, and stuff like that.
Yeah, okay.
But I have a lot of resources anyway. Isn't that like an S plus spoiling bin?
I don't know. That is S plus, I think.
Is it?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay, I'm just gonna check. There's some storage boxes and stuff. Yeah, I'm just thinking that should level us up, right? So we might as well make some of it, at least what we can carry on the boat.
Yep.
And then we have it ready when we arrive.
Let's see. So I've already got, don't bother with the mortar and pestle, I've already got one of them in the box back at our little sort of shack thing, whatever that is.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Found it. Oh, and there's like that one. Oh, and there's this. Let me see. The only thing we shouldn't use is the keratin.
Yep.
He's learning a little bit. Well, I can learn stone things now, actually, so that's pretty neat when we move.
Yeah.
Or when we arrive, we can do some of those. Start out with stone. Oh, and that one would be nice. Okay, what can I craft? Let's see. If we say S plus. Okay, I'm making a preserving bin.
Okay.
And a small crop plot. Might as well make one of those.
Are you making the S plus preserving bin?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
And the S plus small crop plot. And I need some wood actually, so let's get some of that. Yeah, because you also level up from crafting, don't you?
Yeah, you do.
I feel like you
sounds
do.
Like you've already just done it, or I have or something.
It must be you, I haven't.
Okay, let's see. So we need.
I'm making.
The hell was
a...
that? That scared the crap out of me, dude.
Made
that was mean!
Compass bin. I'm making a simple bed. Have you made yourself a bed yet?
Oh, no. Well thought of. I need some thatch.
Let's see.
Well, like...
I can make a bed for you if it's.
Sorry, I've got some here.
Oh, okay. I need thatch too, actually. And I need my birdies. I need you guys to come to me. Can I?
Let's make one of them. Gonna make. Some of that.
Okay, I can see you are equipping, but we won't. Okay, can I get you, Whipsy?
I'm gonna make one of them, actually. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Cancel that.
And what is so heavy? Oh. Hey, try that again. Get here. Oh. Yeah, can you fly over me again, little one?
Okay. So I've got a bed, I've got that, I've got that, I've got that.
Okay, and you're gonna carry. Whoops. Is that it? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put all the stuff I'm crafting on the birdies because
okay,
I can't move.
Down there.
Oh, got you. You're gonna carry that one, and that one, no? At least I can carry, I can do a little bit
now. Do I need to make that? Need that, right, what do I need to make that? Alright, make that. Can I have that and that? Thank you.
You are just flying all over the place.
Make one of them.
Okay, you two, settle down. You're making me crazy. That flying around all over the place.
Okay.
Me trying to put something in the inventory, that's not really working for me.
And I'm gonna make some of them.
Ah, there we go. Are you too heavy or something? What are you? No, you're not. Okay. You are gonna get this.
Take that, 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 and that.
Let's make 41 on you. And let's see, what else do I want to carry? I can carry that, and we're gonna get half this. Which one are you? You are the smaller one, so you're gonna get the berries too. You can get all this stuff. And some of this. Wow, I have a lot of leather.
Yeah.
Let's
see. Have you made yourself some leather armor?
Oh no, I actually haven't. That's a good thought. Good point. I haven't learned it because I was looking. I had searched for S plus, so it wasn't in my crafting or in my engrams. What do I want to add? T. Oh, we need this. We need this. Yeah, I'm probably gonna want this and this. Need this. Nice.
S plus visibility tool can show or hide all hideable structures that belong to your tribe in a large area.
Okay.
Resource puller, demo gun, repair gun, turret configurator, transfer gun.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in this.
Okay.
Even though we don't have Anunnaki in it yet, there's still
yeah, there's still a lot of stuff
to get around to. Okay. That one. Oh, there
Kristen
we go.
Kristen liquid. Strange liquid full of pimped magic stuff.
Yeah, there's.
What the hell is that?
Oh, that's the egg incubator. Okay, that's a fertilizer silo. Large storage box. And a raft. Tracks. Oh, am I finally out of engrams? Wow, okay. So.
Yeah. Oh, I'm nearly out.
And then this. 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 Yes, yes. You had made yourself armor then?
Yep.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, I did the wrong one. Dang it. Hey, when I do that.
Yes. That was so subtle.
Can I have that back and I'll destroy it? Thank you.
If I take this,
seriously,
remove in something like that. Nice.
Come on, hurry up.
Okay. We need legs and
okay.
Head. And I'm
I know you don't get as much resources back, but
gonna drop this.
Yes, this one's so much better. So,
what are you doing?
Talking to myself, what are you doing?
Oh, you still haven't calmed down yet.
Yeah, I'm just being honest, I'm talking to myself.
You guys didn't find that a little bit, I did. I'm just gonna butt out of your conversation then.
I was just being honest. Oh,
yes.
I haven't got enough stone still.
We are just gonna stay over here, right, DB and Ripsy? We are just gonna be minding our own business. We can take a hint. Yes, we can. We can take a hint. Let's see. Oh, I level up again.
Okay. How should I wait you?
Okay, I'm 32 now. Is there anything else I need to learn? I need.
Have you got armor?
Yeah.
Have you got a bed?
Yeah.
Have you got... I think that's pretty much... Have you learned most of the wood stuff?
No, not completely.
I've not got it all. I've got most of it.
Yeah, I have some of it and learned some other stuff. I just didn't really want to craft it yet. Sorry about that.
It's alright.
I was trying to craft some of the other stuff. Oh, there's a fishing rod. Can we fish?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
You can get like
I'm 32.
Have you ever played Minecraft?
Yeah, Minecraft? No.
Yeah, no.
Nope.
Basically, when you do fishing in like this game or in Minecraft, you get like treasure sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
So you can get all sorts of, like, raw meat, you can get pikes, you can get all sorts of good stuff.
Mm-hmm. From fishing?
Yep.
Ah, oh, okay. That's like Rift. Another MMO.
I've never heard of it.
Oh. It's very... It's like World of Warcraft, basically. They have some features of their own, but overall...
Never played that either.
What?
Never played that either.
What?
Well...
not at all.
No.
What have you been... What planet are you from?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Wow. Well, when did you... When did you actually start, like, playing games? Like,
I started playing, because I've grown up with boys.
Mm-hmm.
The first time I started playing a game was with my dad and my brothers, and I played, like, Call of Duty.
Mm-hmm.
But my mum's, like, always had, like, The Sims and stuff, but I played them, but I've never played, like, World of Warcraft or anything like that.
Okay. Yeah, because I'm actually, I started playing... As a grown up, like I've only been a gamer for 10 years or something like that, and the first, 5 years were, a little over 10 years I think, but the first 5 years was exclusively World of Warcraft.
Right. Wow.
So, did you just make my bird sit down?
No.
My Swips is sitting over here by you.
Don't know, but I've just put some arrows on it for you.
Why are you guys not attacking my target anymore? Oh, maybe I still have you on you. Okay, never mind. But yeah, it's I played a little Warcraft 3 and Dungeon Siege and Heroes of Might and Magic, but those are not MMOs. They're just
Any of them.
No, but it's just I guess it's RPGs maybe, but you know that you just play on your own.
Apple G's, did you just say?
RPGs.
Oh, RPGs, sorry.
Yeah, I think. I don't know. Strategy games, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Turn-based strategy games, I think some of them are called at least.
Yeah, that sounds familiar.
Okay, we have a lot of... Oh, do we only have one turtle? No, we have... Several turtles.
We don't have any turtles.
There's one... You're fighting right next to a turtle.
Oh, hi!
Yeah, and it's only 25. Should we take it? There's another turtle over there, but I think it's far away.
Hello.
Now I've got a little compy here. Hello, you. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Girls. Keep saying guys.
Yeah, me too.
I'm just checking that the other turtle... Yeah, it's far away. Yeah, because there were like a lot of turtles here earlier.
Come on. You guys can do it. Well done.
Nice job, yes. Very nice job, guys. Okay.
Okay. Oh wow, I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Wow, level 130 dodo.
Why? What shouldn't you have done?
Well, I punched it in the face, but it didn't really do anything anyway, so I don't really matter.
Well, I've just been killing them all. It doesn't matter if they're level Is it?
Yeah.
I don't think that's a problem.
No.
With the not dodos, really. I don't know what the difference is. I have to look it up. But what the difference is between a dodo and a dodo?
No, I have no idea.
You're getting greedy, you two.
Where's my bird?
That was Polly. Yes, she was helping out my ones. Oh, look at all the eggs here. Look at all these eggs. Stop pushing me aside. I was trying to pick up this egg, but my birds keep pushing me away from it. Ah, go away. Stupid birds.
Got it.
And everyone is panicking.
Oh, eggs. Oh, eggs.
Hey, you.
Okay.
Well, there is another one over there, but there's also...
Are you getting a bit of lag?
Huh?
You're getting a bit of lag?
No, not really. I think... I had a little rubber banding earlier. Hey, hey, turtle. What level are you?
My dodo just rubber banded in front of me.
Oh, that's 140. Yeah, I've had a little bit of rubber banding. That one is 140. I think we're gonna leave that.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, there's an egg. Can I get this one? Thank you! I managed to snatch it before they pushed me. Where did you go?
Oh,